Mr. President, welcome to Jerusalem. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Bienvenido a Jerusalén, señor presidente, y cumpleaños feliz.
This is a happy day in many ways. It reflects our great and growing friendship. We are impressed by the fact that you brought an impressive delegation of your foreign minister, your defense minister, your minister of infrastructure, agriculture, chairman of your joint chiefs. This reflects a concrete friendship. That is a friendship that is moving in many areas. I know that Israel is sending a team to work on your helping you cope with and overcome your water problems. I want you to know that we have today half the rainfall we had in 1948, the year of our establishment. Our population has grown 10 times, and our GDP per capita has grown 40 times. We have no water problem. We have water surplus. And we're, I think you came to the right place if you want to solve, help someone, someone help your, solve your water problems. I think Israel can help and is eager to help in this and in many other areas. We welcome your friendship, welcome your, the expression of that friendship in international forums. And I think we can do a great deal together. And in this respect, I think that this visit is a milestone in our friendship and our general view of the importance of Latin America and Honduras's role in that region. So welcome, friend. Welcome to Jerusalem.
Thank you, Mr. Barnett. Muchas gracias, señor primer ministro. Un saludo especial a usted, al pueblo israelí, de parte del pueblo hondureño. Estamos aquí para asegurar y afianzar que Honduras es y seguirá siendo un amigo de Israel, apoyando su seguridad, su libertad, al que tienen derecho como pueblo y como nación.
Thank you, Prime Minister. We would like to salute you, and we would like to salute the people of Israel from the people of Honduras. We are here to reinforce and reaffirm the fact that Honduras is a friend of Israel, and we will continue supporting you in terms of security and liberty.
Además, son pioneros ustedes en el mundo en el manejo de nuevas prácticas de agricultura, y como lo hablamos por teléfono en un par de ocasiones, para nosotros es importante cambiar el manejo de agua, bosque y suelo, y, y bueno, como usted bien lo dijo, venimos al lugar adecuado, y por eso para nosotros es importante esta visita, que estoy seguro que va a ser un antes y un después en la historia de Honduras y de Israel.
I would also like to say that Israel is a pioneer in the management of agriculture. As we spoke in previous occasions, we give a great importance to water, wood, and soil, and we know that we have come to the best place in order to learn from that. We are sure that after our visit, there will be a before and an after for us.
Mm-hmm. Y finalmente, señor primer ministro, también los hondureños hemos aprendido los últimos 15 años que la paz y la tranquilidad de nuestro pueblo debe cuidarse todos los días. El aprendizaje de la importancia de la seguridad ciudadana nos ha llevado también a estar muy de cerca con ustedes, porque nuestro pueblo ha sufrido mucho a raíz de la violencia, y en ese tema, pues, para nosotros también es importante tener un compañero, un socio, que nos apoyemos mutuamente. Así es de que, en nombre de nuestra delegación y del pueblo hondureño, nuevamente gracias por esta oportunidad y también de poder concretizar estos apoyos mutuos.
Finally, I would like to say that Honduras has learned a great deal in the last 15 years in the sense that peace and tranquility is something that you need to take care of every single day. It is of great importance for our citizens' security. So we have come closer to you because we have suffered from violence a great deal. You are, for us, a friend and a partner in the mutual support. And on behalf of my delegation and on behalf of Honduras, I would like to thank you for that.